VIP. Let's kick it.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Monday morning to you. Today is Monday, July 2nd, 2012, and make sure you check out today's post. It's called Bump It or Dump It, the only refill of a new kiss, and it's at www.poeticexpressions.com. So make sure you check it out. And I'm reviewing songs from Maroon 5, Alicia Keys, L. Varner, and Jimmy Needham. But for the sake of today's video, I want to focus on Maroon 5. In case you didn't know, they released a new CD last week called Overexposed, and it's led by the new single Payphone with Wiz Khalifa. Love that song. I actually reviewed it on a prior Bump It or Dump It I did about a month ago. So make sure you check out this CD. It is good. I will say it's not their best. Their best CD to me is still their second one. It's called It Won't Be Soon Before Long. And then my second favorite would probably be their first CD, actually, Songs About Jane. So make sure you check this one out. I will say Overexposed is a great title for this CD, though, because there's a big pop push on here. I think maybe that's driven by the success that they had with moves like Jagger, but it's just too much. I think that they should have scaled back a little bit and maybe stayed true to their sound, which they do have a different sound. They do have times where they mix it up, maybe more a little more hip-hop or R&B sounding or rock. But here, to me, the CD is just a little bit too heavy pop, in my opinion. And my favorite song on here is actually called One More Night. It's the first track on the CD. I definitely think they should release that one as a single. It's a pop feel, but it's still a little edgy, which is what you kind of expect from Maroon 5. But the song I'm reviewing today is called Kiss. And you may remember Kiss. This is actually a remake, old Prince song, and it's a pretty big hit for him. And Maroon 5 remakes it, and I will say that I'll give them credit for changing the production on this. They changed it totally, but they changed it, but it sounds like Papado's music. In case you don't know what Papado's music is, Papado's is my favorite restaurant. And basically, Papado's music is kind of like that Cajun, Zydeco, Bayou, Swamp feel to it. And I just didn't really feel it. I wasn't feeling the track that much. They sound good on the song, but plus it's too long. It's about 7 minutes. The good thing I would say is that if you never knew what Prince was saying, you'll know now. You'll know the lyrics to the song because they slow it down a lot too. So again, this is just my opinion of the CD. I'm interested to see what their sales were from this past week and what you all think of it, and if you thought it was a great CD, if you've gotten a chance to check it out yet, or any of the songs from it. So make sure to leave me your comments. Again, the post is called Bump It or Dump It, the only kiss of a new refill. Or the only refill of a new kiss, I'm sorry. And make sure you check that out and leave me your comments. Tell me what you think. And let me know if you've heard this new Maroon 5 CD and what you think about it. All right.